when you are next to me. Oh, I come alive.
Would you like to be interviewed? Would you like to be interviewed for Valentine's Day? No interviews? Oh, that's okay.
Valentine's Day meet to you?
Yeah!
What does it mean?
What?
What do you call Valentine's Day? Is it love? Is it brilliance? Or happiness? Some romantic feeling of a heart? So?
What do you think Valentine's Day means to you?
It's great.
Awesome! Thank you very much! So what do you think Valentine's Day means to you? Awesome. Thank you very much.
Good morning. How are you?
Good, thanks. Hello. How are you enjoying Valentine's Day?
What does Valentine's Day mean?
These guys are together.
Happiness.
Happiness?
Yeah.
Well, what's the L word?
Love.
Well, Valentine's Day really just means the bonding of people getting together, just having a whole lot of friendship and just, you know, growing your relationship together. It's all about love. It's all about love. That's what Valentine's Day is.
It's just the one day you're actually doing something like you
do. Well, after about an hour of running around filming you guys, it's tiredness and sweating.
What does Valentine's Day mean to you?
Absolutely nothing. It's a publication of love
and it's commercializing through emotion.
Bullshit.
This is the true epitome of love.